Department of Transportation is investing in wildlife crossings on Mescalero Apache tribal lands. DOT is donating nearly $500,000 toward the wildlife crossings pilot program to improve wildlife crossings along Highway 70. It will pay to build overpasses and underpasses to give animals a safe way to cross busy highways. The money comes from the bipartisan infrastructure law.